Here we go, here we fly, sparkle wings, way up high, where the rainbows and the stars align. Fairy friends, heroes strong, shimmer bright, hear a song, with a smile in your sky tonight. You can feel the music lift you off the ground. Nothing's gonna stop us now. We are the magic wings, rising up together. We are the magic wings. We are the ones you believe in. You keep the dream alive. Your power's gonna shine forever. We are the magical wings.
The Winx gained Dragon Tamer Luwei's trust by controlling the ancient dragons unleashed from the Legendarium. Then the Winx discovered that Luwei used to know Eldora, the fairy godmother. Although unsure of her location, he did show the Winx her favorite flower. However, it's such a unique species that even Flora was at a loss for words.
Soon, Zaltora School for Psychic Arts will be all ours.
Ooh, it's like you're reading my mind, Icy.
Howling Storm!
This is too easy.
I love it. Sisters, if we target the school's crystal chamber, we'll be the ones with the mind control.
Devouring Chaos!
The magic crystal! No!
Look, it worked!
From now on, Psyonix, you listen to us. Got it?
We obey the tricks.
We are so close, sisters. Soon, we'll have all the power we need to beat the Winx.
Tricks, can you hear me? Come here.
What is it, Selena?
I can make it even easier for you to beat them by removing Bloom from the equation.
Come on, guys, keep the pace going! Nice!
Less than 1 minute. Yeah, I feel good!
I feel great! Best workout ever! The Guru's combat course really paid off. Now what?
We should reward ourselves.
Let's go find the Winx.
Sounds good to me, man.
Me too.
I'll stay here.
Don't you want to go see Musa?
I'd rather keep training. I'm trying to perfect this one maneuver.
Suit yourself, Riven.
I gladly accept your challenge, fearless warrior. Let's try that again.
I just wish I could identify this flower.
But once we do, it will lead us closer to Eldora.
Who will then be able to help us find a way to lock the Legendarium.
After Palladium's class, we'll see what he can tell us about Eldora's flower. Come on.
Hey, Winx, what about us? No fair! We're never allowed to go into Palladium's lab. But all those pretty potions are in there. I'm dying to see them up close.
Well, maybe we can, without anyone seeing us.
Oh, yeah! Let's do it! Come on! In we go!
Potionology happens to be a very powerful magic science. It's not merely a matter of which potion and how much, but it's also a question of when, why, and how come. Now watch closely, students, a few drops each like this, and see how the Trix's dark magic has been completely reversed.
It's the freshman students we thought we were traveling with.
Metamorphosis can be one of the trickiest types of spells to undo, but I have three crucial yet simple points to remember. Number one, huh?
Pixies, look what you've done.
Now, where were we? In order to nullify the effects of a metamorphosis, we are going to need a mixture of magic herbs.
More like stinky-smelling herbs.
And a fairy with animal prowess. After you, Roxy. Now, focus.
Nullify the wild!
You did it!
I must see Farragonda.
Soon, Headmistress Griffin. Girls, take her to the infirmary immediately.
Here, why don't you guys use this?
Easy does it. Everything's gonna be okay.
We'll have her back in tip-top shape in no time.
Oh no! We never showed Palladium Eldora's flower! Professor Palladium, wait!
What is it, Winx?
We need to show you something very important.
Carry on.
Do you know what type of flower this is?
I've never seen anything like it.
Uh-oh. There goes that.
Don't worry, guys. There must be another way to find Eldora.
Wait a moment. Did you say Eldora?
Yes. Do you know her?
A long time ago, a fairy by that name lived here in Alfea.
She did? What else do you remember?
She taught floral magic in the Alfea greenhouse.
A greenhouse? How come I never knew we had a greenhouse?
Where is it, Professor?
It's in the vaults. Ever since Eldora left Alfea, the greenhouse has been closed and abandoned, but it still remains.
Let's go, now!
Woohoo!
Thanks, Professor!
Trust me, I need to go to Alfea and show my face. I have the perfect plan.
How do we know you're not gonna jump ship?
Yeah, she could be playing both sides as far as we know.
Don't worry, sisters. We'll be watching her the entire time.
I know what I'm doing.
A greenhouse here at Alfea! How exciting! Come on, Winx, follow me. The vaults are over here.
Hey, look who it is!
Brandon!
Hi, Timmy.
Sky, what a surprise! I thought you guys were training.
Where's Riven?
Oh, hey, Musa. Riven said he had to keep training, but he wanted me to say hi.
We're seconds away from learning more about Eldora. I'm so excited.
Huh? I can tell.
Hey, Bloom. It's so nice having you back in the magic dimension.
Thanks, Sky. I've missed you.
Me too.
Bloom! Bloom!
Selena? You're here in Alfea?
Thought I'd drop in.
Sky, this is Selena, my best friend growing up in Gardenia.
Bloom, I'm so happy to see you.
You too, Selena. But what happened to you in Egypt? Why were you there?
Well, I was searching for Eldora, too. But then, part of the ceiling collapsed, and I couldn't find you.
Whoa!
Eldora. She was my fairy godmother.
She was?
Yes, and because of my connection to Eldora and her magic, the Tricks tried to kidnap me.
Ugh, seriously, what is their problem?
Don't worry, Selena. You're safe with us.
So how did you know where to find Bloom?
My fairy instinct. Bloom, I have always looked up to you. And I still do. I want to help find Eldora.
Definitely.
This is the part where I go off into the great unknown, and you tell me how brave and daring I am.
Be strong and brave, my fearless princess. I will be waiting for you.
Bye-bye.
Take care. Good luck.
Bye, my fair prince. Toodaloo.
Something's off with that girl, Selena.
So, Selena, you don't know where Eldora is either?
No. Sadly, she left without a word. I have been searching for her for years, and in all that time, I've had no one to learn from.
Now you can learn from me, Selena. This must be the entrance to the greenhouse. Natural gate!
Should we go in?
No, not with Selena. Farragonda needs to meet her first. Those are the rules.
We can't waste any time. We've got to find clues about Eldora.
I'll vouch for Selena. Farragonda will understand the situation.
Everyone, stop! We can't go in like this!
Huh?
Check it out! Just look at this place.
This sure is a whole lot of greenhouse for one little fairy godmother.
You're telling me.
Here it is, Eldora's favorite flower. Selena, do you recognize it?
No, but I know that Eldora had a passion for flowers. And that... the answer is in here somewhere.
Let's spread out and find a match to the flower. If it exists, I know it must be in here.
Guys, listen to this!
So cool! Stella, no! The flowers must be left in their natural habitat. We can't pick them. This is the most incredible greenhouse I've ever been in. If only I could be its caretaker someday.
No one would be better at that than you, Flora. Just imagine what you could do with a place that has been closed and abandoned for all these years.
Look, these roses are unbelievably lush. Oh no, I feel weak.
Flora? What's wrong? Flora? Flora?
Bloom, help.
Winx, those roses must have poisoned her. We must do something.
But I don't know a counterspell for flowers. Only Flora has that power.
We need an antidote. Tell me, does Althea have a potion room?
But how would you know which one to use?
Eldora taught me everything about plants and their poisons.
Selena and I will search for the antidote. We have no time to waste.
In the meantime, I'll go and get Palladium. He should be able to help us.
Look out! Those plants are moving! And moving right towards us!
Winx transform!
Magic Winx! Bloomix!
There's a light, brand new kind of power.
them hurt you, Flora.
These plants are so strong!
Keep going! We can't give up!
Selena, here's the potion room. Come on! We've got to be quick! The antidote must be here somewhere.
Bloom! Help!
I've got this! Magic Link! Bloomix!
You see what potions you can dig up. We don't have much time. Talk to me. How's it going?
I found the potion that will save Flora.
You did it.
Oh, yes, indeedy.
That's great.
Anything for you, Bloom.
Hurry!
Get this antidote to Flora. I'll take care of the plant.
You sure?
There's no time to lose. Go! Later, Bloom. Nicely done, big guy.
Looking good, Selena.
So evil.
We're the best role models ever.
The tricks have taken over Cloud Tower. They want to rule over all the schools in the magic dimension.
Don't worry, Griffin. We'll put an end to it.
Headmistress Farragonda, have you seen the Winx?
No. Why, Sky?
It's Bloom's old friend, Selena. I have a really bad feeling about her.
Selena? What is it, Griffin?
She must be stopped.
Stopped? Why?
She is one of them. Selena is working for the Trix.
We can't keep this up much longer.
We've got to until Bloom comes back.
Just in time! We'll keep these guys busy so you can help Flora!
Flora, here, drink some of this.
Thanks, Bloom.
Wait! What? What's going on?
That's no antidote, Bloom.
But Selena gave it to me.
Careful, Bloom. That is an extremely strong poison.
But I was about to...
Don't worry. Flora will be okay now.
Care to join us, guys?
It would be our pleasure.
Earthquake Hammer!
Someone transformed these plants into monsters!
All right!
Woo-hoo! Way to go, Flora!
Bloom, is everything okay?
It's all my fault. Oh, Winx, I'm so sorry. I put everyone in danger, and I almost poisoned Flora.
Bloom, but you're not to blame for it.
Yes, Daphne, I am.
Bloom, it's okay. Selena deceived you.
I can't forgive myself. I'll never forgive myself. I can't stay here. I need to figure everything out.
Bloom, that's silly.
Yeah, Bloom, we're your friends.
Bloom.
Don't go. We'll give you all the space you need here, at Althea.
Oh, Stella, I wish I could, but I can't.
Bloom, please, don't go.
It won't be easy, but we need to let Bloom go for a bit.
Please tell me this is not happening.
Bloom, I believe in you.
I know, Sky, but I don't think I do anymore.
Flora continues her search in the greenhouse to identify Eldora's mysterious flower. Bloom, in need of some solace, seeks refuge at her home in Gardenia. However, a sad Bloom is nothing but good news for the Trix. Once again, Selena will look inside the legendarium for a story she can really sink her teeth into.